scored over 7 points, so it was widespread scoring for the Pride, but not enough scoring. Mara Kisick makes an impact on her first play of the game. Looking to drive inside, she gets a little space on Knights. She goes inside, just can't get that one to go. Now Hofstra moving quickly with it. It's Anya. She just steps inside and she gets to Phoenix in that opportunity.
And this is an Elon Phoenix team that knows that Hofstra can make a comeback, especially late.
Baker gets it under the basket. Stony Brook has clinched that number one seed, but they are the only team right now that has secured their standing. Oh, and
as well, she has done a good job of stepping up at the point guard role throughout the season when Marasia Pass was not able to play. And finally, Von Essen breaks the ice from beyond
season,
the arc.
And it's kind of been building where you just don't have players to straight up play a game at this point.
A game to be played on Saturday, of course, now will not be. So huge for the Huskies.
10 offensive rebounds, only 5 defensive boards, though.
Hofstra makes a big play down
those
low.
Those bench players, which could be big if Elon were to get to the quarterfinals, the semifinals, maybe even the big championship game. And so having that endurance is such a big
indication. Now Anya down low inside on Johnson. She hook shots, throws that one up.
Really kind of develop that part of their game would be huge going into conference tournament play. Really kind of a fast-paced play right there. So good job, Hannah Derje.
Anya makes him pay, though, on the other side as she heads it off to Gooden. Gooden drives down the right side. Backs up a little bit, still with the ball, trying to find a player inside. Great extra pass made by Baker, and she finds Anya down low. I mean,